Hey, what's up?
Hey, man.
We're gonna go have a little ceremony.
Aw, that's so sad.
By the park in the water.
Is it gonna be a Viking funeral?
I don't know. You have a lighter?
No,
I don't
unfortunately.
Know. I think we'll just set it adrift.
And yeah, I wish I could take part, but I got postage and shit that I have to do. So, but I get my namastes.
Namaste. Good luck with postage.
Thanks.
Of a eulogy that Ellie sent, and she and her friend wrote this eulogy, and it's kind of a nice little ditty. Let's see, I didn't read it that thoroughly. Okay, but anyway, we have with us Detective Pinkerton the Tarantula, and Tron the Frog, also Trogdor,
yes.
And here they are side by side.
Pinkerton was a pink-toed tarantula, avicularia. Tron, the toad, was a red fire belly toad. So that's what they were in life.
From a different class and genus, yet still family. One from the desert, one from the tree, held together in harmonious captivity. In passing, yet I know them not, now free.
I didn't know Tron.
No.
But I knew Pinkerton.
Mm-hmm.
But it was hard to feed Tron because you'd throw in bugs and the bugs would drown and Tron would warm away. So you had to take Tron out separately, put Tron in a separate little thing with the bugs so Tron would eat the bugs. And that's kind of how Tron died because I forgot to put Tron back.
So, reborn. Tron 2.0.
But Tron was a fighter and a good friend.
Yeah.
And Pinkerton. And
Tron we missed.
And Pinkerton was finest of detectives.
Yeah, excellent detective.
Yes.
You know, she detected grasshoppers, as I recall.
Yes.
With great skill.
Yes.
And frequency.
Yes.
And still, we still don't know how Pinkerton died.
Clear. Farewell, soldiers.
21 guns salute.
Right.
Dead bodies.